Will this ever end?
You again. I did not expect to find you on the beach.
Did you know you need metal to build a house? I did not. I'm left poking around shipwrecks. Only place I can think to look. On Iki, anyway. But I envy these ships.
The shipwrecks?
They may be broken, but you still have a sense of what they were. Everything of my family's. My father's trowel, my grandmother's hairpin. Burned with the house. That's why I hope to build a new one.
A house or a family?
I should get back to searching these husks for metal. Or I will have neither.
Let me save you some time.
How can I accept this? You will have built my house for me.
That I leave to you. But I have seen homes burn. You would honor me if you accepted this donation.
Then I have no choice but to accept. I'm building my house in a grassy clearing west of Fort Sakai. One day I will welcome you there. And let it be soon.
Let it be soon.
Who will face me first?
Locked up for days in that thing. That was good to watch.
You're safe now.
Faster, no.
Thank you.
So...
Wouldn't want you to slip. Your path leads to madness and death.
The poison still affects me. I should try my mother's old song again. She never wanted me to sit still. She taught me to play and move, like a monkey. not bad. She would tell me to copy her bobbing or flute left and right, just to make sure I'd mastered it. I will say, it's hard to play when you're laughing.